In the year 2199, Earth was under severe attack from the mysterious planet Gamelon. Gamelon planet bombs covered the Earth with radioactive pollution. And as a result, in 1 year's time, Earth will be unlivable. But on the planet Iskandar, there is a machine that can remove the radioactivity. Queen Starsha offers it to the people of Earth. A team of Starblazers called the Star Force undertakes the perilous journey. But can the Star Force travel 148,000 light years and back in just one Earth year? Now at the Gamelon base on Pluto, Colonel Gans reports to General Crypt on the power of the Star Force's mighty wave motion gun.
That's an old trick, Gans, claiming the enemy has a superior weapon. What's a wave motion gun? I've never heard of such a thing. Where would the Star Force have gotten it?
Sir, all I can report is what happened. We've lost our base on the floating continent due to the wave motion gun.
Little Deslock is not interested in excuses nor failures. He only wishes to hear of victories. Please keep that in mind.
But General Crypt...
Many years ago, I swore an oath of loyalty to Leader Deslock.
Star Force, I'll get you!
What's happening?
Engine room, what's going on down there? The energy transmission unit's burning!
What do you mean, burning?
It's all burnt out, Orion, and we don't have the titanite we need to make repairs. Our limited supply is all gone.
Isn't it available somewhere?
Originally, it came from Titan, a satellite of Saturn.
Nova, we're near Titan. Give me an analysis.
Yes, sir.
Hey, what is Venture doing with this ship? Venture, this isn't your own private roller coaster.
The energy transmission unit was burnt out by the wave motion gun.
Captain Avatar, the Titan analysis is completed. The optical check reveals titanite crystals sufficient for our needs.
Venture, prepare to orbit Titan at once.
But Captain, the engine is burnt up.
We have to get some titanite.
Yes, sir.
Fortunately, Titan has an environment similar to Earth's, although it's very cold.
The Star Force has stopped near Titan. Bane, let's analyze their ship on videoscope.
Their power is very low.
So, they're running low on power.
Now would be the time to strike. They certainly couldn't get away from us.
Wait, this could be a trick.
Conduct the Titan survey in two groups. Nova and IQ-9 go with Wildstar. You'll look for the Titanite.
Yes, sir.
Sandor, you and your team collect some samples for our environmental analysis.
Yes, sir.
It is very important to complete this mission quickly. We want to get out of here before the Gamelon spout us. The Titanite is of first importance. But don't take any unnecessary chances. Okay?
Yes, sir.
All right, Wildstar, I'll beat you back.
We'll see.
けるな。遠足じゃないぞ。だって。見事です。真面目にやりましょう。
The Star Force has sent out a survey ship and a cargo carrier to Titan.
What do they expect to find on Titan?
We'll find out. Gamelon Titan Patrol. Gamelon Titan Patrol.
This is Gamelon Patrol 104 patrolling Saturn area. What is it, sir?
The Star Force has landed some survey ships on Titan. Find out what they're looking for and report.
Roger. Over.
Titan is beautiful, and look at Saturn's rings.
IQ-9, have you detected any traces at all of Titanite?
Continue flying this course, Wildstar. Work out a geological pattern.
Venture, and you too, Homer. Keep a watch out for Gamelons. We don't want to be caught napping.
Yes, sir.
Hurry it up. Step on it. What? I wonder what that was.
A shooting star?
A spaceship on the opposite side of Titan. It came in very fast, almost like a shooting star. I'll bet it's a Gamelon patrol.
Alert the crews on Titan.
Nova, Sandor, a spaceship has landed on Titan. Finish up as soon as you can and get back to the ship.
All right, Venture. We're packing it in now. We're coming back to the ship right away.
Wildstar, what's happening? Come in.
IQ, don't you have anything yet, Slowpoke?
Still computing, Wildstar.
I wish you'd hurry up.
I must be accurate.
Let's look on the other side.
I want you three back in the ship at once. That Gamelon patrol is going to spot you.
Have you got anything yet?
Yes, strong indications of Titanite at 35 degrees, 3 kilometers.
Great. Now we'll get it.
But Captain Avatar's ordered us back to the ship.
This is Wildstar. We've located a deposit of Titanite. We're on our way.
Wildstar, you're ordered to return to the ship at once. Wildstar! 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 Captain! Wildstar switched off his radio.
The place.
So this is Titanite. Oh. Let's make this as fast as we can. Is your laser cutter all ready, IQ-9?
It won't take me long, Nova.
This is a funny place. I wonder who's been here.